Is that something?
This was Forrestal's favorite.
Why did they leave these things behind?
I think they were intent on coming back.
Vitus are near. Poison is still fresh, 3 days. They're following us.
If they knew we were here, they would have killed us already.
It's up there, senor.
This is it. This is where Forrestal cashed in.
A friend of yours?
A competitor. He was good. He was very, very good.
Senor, nobody has come out of there alive. Please.
You first, senor.
Stop. Stay out of the light.
Let us hurry. There is nothing to fear here.
That's what scares me.
Adios, Milo.
Indiana!
American. It's all in American.
Man, I knew 10 years ago. I learned to hate you in the last 10 years.
Well, where the hell were you? Damn it, don't you leave me down here by myself!
Wait.
devil.
Getting expelled tonight. Some vagrant.
Can't sleep here.
Who the hell are you? You asked for it.
Whatever you're up to, pal. Head in!
Indiana? I'd wondered where you'd got to. What happened?
Where did he go?
Who?
The giant.
I didn't see any giant.
I caught someone breaking into the museum. He was tall.
He took something.
Well, did you see his face?
Scarred. Dark skin. He spoke some form of Latin.
Latin? Well, that is a novelty.
Come on, Marcus. We need to find out what he took.
Yes, righto. This display case has been ransacked. Is there anything missing?
Let's have a look.
We should look around for the exhibits that were in this display. Look at this mess. The exhibits are all over the floor.
Ancient Egyptian, obviously. A depiction of Bastet. And the Bastet statue goes in the Egyptian section.
Looks right, Indian.
Terracotta. Likely Babylonian out of Iraq. No, the display has a Syrian flag. This thing isn't from Syria.
Quite right, Indiana.
No, this isn't right.
No, I think that's for something else, Indiana. So, that's where the relief belonged.
Look at this. Ugaritic letters.
Ugarit? It must be from Ras Shamra in Syria.
No. I don't think this was a votive offering.
Agreed. Well, this wasn't what I expected when you asked me down from New York.
Thieves don't usually make appointments.
Not just the break-in. I thought you'd given up on the fertility idol, Indiana.
People died for that thing, Marcus. Can't just let it go. A funerary mask, Brody.
Is that solid gold?
No, this isn't right. No, we should try something else.
I wonder what. took quite the thrashing, Indiana.
I'm all right. Why do you carry smelling salts?
You never know when you might happen upon a damsel in distress. I hate seeing the museum like this. How's your head?
Feels like a night out of the cabaret.
That bad, is it? How did they get out? The front doors were locked. Broken window.
Marcus?
He got out the same.
Help me out here.
Coming, Indiana. Oh, don't mention it. I had the strangest dream last night.
Yeah, tell me about it.
I was here, in the college, But the corridors just went round and round in circles forever. You were there too, but you weren't. You were somewhere else. Like a bull in a china shop. We should find out what was taken.
Let's keep searching. No, this isn't right. No, this isn't right. No. I don't think this was a votive offering.
Agreed. No, I think that's for something else, Indiana.
Duck one here? Right, Marcus?
Quite right.
Ah, well done, Indiana. So, is everything back?
Not quite.
Well, what's missing? SW-003. What was that?
Seaway Expedition. He took the cat mummy, Marcus. But why?
The thief may have left a clue to their identity.
Yeah. Let's keep looking.
Should we report this to the police?
No, Marcus, this wasn't a simple break-in. There's more going on here.
Righto. I'm sorry I wasn't much help last night.
Don't worry about it.
I came looking for you as soon as I woke up. I'm so glad you're all right.
I've survived a lot worse.
I feel sorry for whoever has to clean up this mess before Monday.
Oh, you remember that time the doctoral student snuck pigs into Dawson's office?
Ah, yes. I suppose it could be worse.
Black shirts. Thugs harassing innocent people.
You do look worse for wear, Indiana.
Must be something here to patch me up.
I'm sure the nurse won't mind you helping yourself. I have a splitting headache after burning the midnight oil last night.
I told you, you didn't have to stay.
Nonsense. I wouldn't abandon a friend in need.
Let me see here.
A pendant, is it?
Must have got caught when he left through the window.
Let's retire to your office and figure this out.
Good idea. Somebody sure went to a lot of trouble to steal a cat mummy.
It was a beautiful piece. You found it in Siwa, didn't you?
Yeah. 6 weeks ago. Something about that dig. Catholic to you, doesn't it?
That's the sigil of the Vatican secret archive, if I'm not mistaken.
This isn't just about a cat mummy, Marcus.
What are you going to do, Indiana?
I'll need my classes covered, of course.
Indiana...
Dawson seems the likely choice. Maybe Kittredge?
Look, someone's left you a gift. How long has that been in there?
I haven't opened this suitcase for a year. Not since Cairo.
You aren't going to work. It's a beautiful journal, isn't it? Who's it from?
Doesn't say.
What are you packing? And just where are you planning on going?
Only the essentials.
I see. You know, you can talk to me, Indiana, about Marion.
There's nothing to say, Marcus.
she rang me. Did I tell you that? 2 months back, when you left for Siwa. At her wit's end with you. I didn't know what to say.
It wouldn't have made a difference. She had her mind made up. This will be a nice gift.
Well, setting out on another foolhardy escapade is not going to make matters better.
I'm not so sure about that.
Though I must admit I am intrigued. Why would the Vatican want your cat mummy?
Exactly. And there's only one way to find out.
Come now, Indiana, you can't travel to Italy. The college would never sanction leave for this. Not in the middle of midterms, I mean.
Marcus, what's done is done. Maybe I shouldn't have gone to the Siwa expedition, but it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yes, and when you got back, she wasn't there.
I gotta go.
Can't just run away from your problems, Indiana.
Watch me. Next plane to Rome. Stop. Need help. Stop. Meet me in Vatican. Stop. Indy.
My friend, stop. Vatican not safe. Stop. We'll wait for you at village steps. Stop. Subtlety is a virtue. Stop. Antonio.
I'm just a tourist.
we go.
Non capisco che cosa vuole Mussolini dal Vaticano.
Pare stia cercando qualcosa che la Chiesa ha nascosto.
E il Papa ora è disposto a farci entrare? Come mai ha cambiato idea?
Non hai sentito? Il Papa è molto malato, confinato a letto nella sua villa. Ora è Padre Ventura a dirigere lo spettacolo.
That's close enough.
Eccoti qua! Prendilo! No! Hey!
Let me see here. This will come in handy.
Thank you.
attento a come parli di lui. Se certe parole arrivassero alle orecchie sbagliate.
Sentiamo su occhi, potrebbe diventare un incubo diplomatico.
Qualunque cosa il Duce stia cercando, pare che ne valga la pena.
Keep your distance, pal!
Non puoi stare qui!
No!
Sorry, not much to write home about. Hold your horses! Quick. This sounds interesting. From the Vatican pharmacy. Fascists shouldn't be trusted with money.
Davvero molto strano.
This guy looks like a wet noodle.
Che succede?
You're coming with me.
What do the black shirts want with the Vatican? closer. Huh? Nice view.
C'è confiscato dal Vaticano.
Il Vaticano non lo sa.
È tutto a posto, non preoccuparti.
Fermati subito!
Eccoti qua!
Excuse me. Okay. The pyramids. Quite a sight. Interesting note.
consegnare il castello, discutere con i preti, assicurarsi che nessuno entri in Vaticano. Ma se non succede mai niente? Ah, mi sono stancato.
Thing fell like a leaf. This is interesting. Steps. You asked for it. Antonio.
We have to make haste. I just saw Father Ventura with a black shirt on his way to the castello.
Father Ventura?
What's that?
I said, who is Father Ventura?
Call him the Men in Black, a friend of Mussolini. Practically runs the Vatican now that the Pope has taken ill. Shh, that's him.
Ha benito serve altro per renderlo a proprio agio?
Il Duce non sarà mai a proprio agio dentro il Vaticano.
Capisco. Quando arriveranno i suoi ospiti?
Domani, se il vento è favorevole.
I can't hear them anymore.
I think they're gone.
Father Ventura opened the gates to the Vatican. Now the fascists are everywhere. Shameless.
Who's the guest they're waiting for?
I have no idea.
I haven't heard that name in a long time.
How many years has it been? 19?
Since the infirmary by the Piave.
Those were dark times. Unbearable without a good friend at my side. Follow me.
Hey, Antonio.
For me?
No, that's the latest humdinger out of New York City.
Grazie, amigo mio. I think you will need some rest. Buongiorno. This American music is astounding. How do they play like that?
Hey, che ci fate voi qui? Ventura ha detto di fare pratica per il comitato di benvenuti.
What's going on outside?
They seem to be particularly on edge this morning. I have cornetti if you want something to eat. To the Vatican, Indy.
I'm looking for someone. A tall fellow.
Tall fellow? Well, there is Giovanni, the chef. He is quite tall. And his risotto ai funghi is...
Very tall. Like a giant. He stole something from me, and I mean to find out why.
What did he steal?
Well, a cat mummy. Very unusual for where it was found. And the thief left behind his Vatican calling card.
Vatican robber in Connecticut. That seems a bit far-fetched, don't you think? Can I see this calling card?
What do you make of this?
It looks like the sigil of the Vatican secret archive, but there's something different about it. Are you sure you want to investigate this, Indy?
Look, things don't add up, and it's driving me crazy. There's more to that cat mummy, and I'm not letting that giant off the hook.
Well, the only giants I heard about is from back in the 16th century. And a certain Father Crescenzo claimed to have seen the secret messages inscribed in the oldest buildings of the Vatican. He said they referenced a group of giants he called the fallen angels, hidden in the Holy City. But bear in mind that Father Crescenzo was known mainly for one thing.
Oh yeah, what's that?
Star craving, brain sick madness. Let's get you dressed like you belong here. Now I remember. This symbol you showed me, I have seen it once before, in the library. Yes, in the conservation workshop. Most likely nothing, but you did say you wanted to investigate this.
It's a lead worth following.
You can put this on. I hope they fit. Perfetto, Indy. You should have become a man of the cloth.
I found another calling.
We have to be careful. Il Duce has eyes and ears everywhere, even in the Holy City.
Vi siete fatto un amico, padre?
Well, Padre Ventura, this is,
Father Gallagher from St. Joseph's, Boston.
Ah. An American.
You're here to help. And Antonio, he's going deaf, he says. An old war wound, I'm told.
Well, I'm just here to serve God. Aren't we all?
Ne assumete la responsabilità. Credo che il Santo Padre sarebbe in quanto contrariato se introducessimo individui discutibili nella sua città.
Naturalmente, Padre Ventura.
He's a jolly fellow.
Yes. Good luck, Indy. If you need me, I will be here, in my office.
Take a look in the library. See if I can't find that symbol.
All right, Indy. I'll see you later.
Santo, che male. Non sapevo che fosse acceso. Devo fare più attenzione.
Let's see if this works. Secret entrance.
In my library? Where do you think it leads?
Only one way to find out.
Watch your step, Indy. I've been asking to have the library renovated for a very long time.
I'll be careful.
This is very exciting, Indy. My hands are shaking. I wonder who built this place and what it was for.
Whatever its purpose was, it's been abandoned for centuries.
Where are you going, Indy?
To see if there's another way past this gate.
There is a gate here. I wonder how we open it.
There you are.
Let me get that gate open for you.
Maybe if you pulled that chain.
Yeah, I knew that.
It's very dark. I think we need some light. It almost looks like a kind of alchemist's laboratory.
Anything here.
Where's
it from? Father Crescenzo, perhaps. This writing certainly is eccentric.
What's that on the table?
You know, this might be a map of those inscriptions you talked about.
I fear this will lead you nowhere, Indy, but if you can bring me some photographic evidence of these inscriptions, we can study them together in my office without raising suspicion.
Let's say I bring you some evidence. You got a camera I can use?
No, but speak to Ernesto, the old janitor in the Vatican post office. I hear he has some special deals from the lost and found section. Here is a very special key. It will give you access to places in the Vatican only priests are allowed. Do not lose it, Indy.
I'll keep it safe.
I have to organize a proper burial for this unfortunate soul. If you need anything, you will find me in my office, Indy. An exciting discovery, my friend. Even though I have doubts, I hope it will be of use to you.
I'm sure it will, one way or another. Secrets in the Vatican. Must be some connection to the cat mummy. Should see about that camera, too. of secrets in the Vatican. Must be some connection to the cat mummy. Should see about that camera, too. What's this? Wait a minute. Wasn't there an excavation led by some British professor? Could be the lead.
Sempre più arroganti. Prima hanno conquistato l'Italia, ora pensano di poter conquistare Dio.
Ora non arriverei a tanto. E forse sono qui per confessarsi.
Piuttosto che essere assolti dei loro peccati, temo vogliano moltiplicarli.
L'inglese non smette di parlare del suo apprendista.
Dovremmo radunare una squadraccia e dargli una lezione.
Meglio di no. È un archeologo.
E allora?
Ho sentito delle storie dai nostri colleghi tedeschi. Storie da far accapponare la pelle.
You can do something,
meglio tenersi alla larga,
father.
Archeologi.
Non sapevo che
lei parla inglese?
What seems to be the trouble?
Hold on. I recognize you from somewhere.
Father Gallagher, I'm just visiting.
Professor Aldrich Savage, archaeologist.
Ah, a real pleasure.
Bloody Ventura and his black shirts. They've kidnapped my dear apprentice, Sydney. And ruined my excavation of the Apostolic Palace. Now the whole project had to be put on hold. We were on the verge of a breakthrough when
what
the...
What kind of breakthrough?
Oh. We'd found a stone fragment. A piece of a Roman tomb, I think. I could only make out some of the letters that weren't either worn down or caked in dirt.
What were some of those letters?
L-A-P-S-O A-N-G-E.
I've sworn I couldn't make out over them.
Sorry?
Lapsorum Angelorum.
Fallen angels! Of course! Why didn't I think of that?
Say, where is this stone fragment? I'd like to take a look.
I don't know. My apprentice, Sydney, tried to retrieve it, as it were, from the black shirts, so they locked him up in their holding cell. He might know where it is now, but
right.
They won't let me
right,
see
right.
him.
Let me see if I can get him back for you. Huh?
Oh, thank you, Father.
Don't mention it.
His mother would kill me if she found out.
I go to the library once Sydney is back. It's safe there.
You do seem awfully familiar.
Just got one of those faces. Guess I better get going.
Bella giornata, vero padre?
Bless you, man. better stay away from here.
L'abito di quel prete non mi convince.
Ehi, quell'abito l'hai rubato! Non puoi!
Alfredo, ci vorrebbe un bel bicchiere di vino per festeggiare il lavoro.
Mi sembra un'ottima idea. Però il vino non saprei proprio dove trovartelo qui.
Oh, pensavo ne avessi portato un po' da casa.
L'ho dimenticato.
Ah, peccato. Vabbè.
Meglio di così, giovane. Se la gente vede del fumo nero, penserà che hanno scelto un nuovo papa.
Oh, chiedo scusa. La prossima volta ci scenderò di persona e mi assicurerò che sia tutto pulito.
Sto scherzando, giovane. Il tuo lavoro è troppo sul serio. Credi non morirà?
Alfredo, ci vorrebbe un bel bicchiere di vino per festeggiare i lavori.
Mi sembra un'ottima idea. Però il vino non saprei proprio dove trovartelo qui.
Oh, pensavo ne avessi portato un po' da casa.
L'ho dimenticato.
Ah, peccato. Vabbè. Alfredo, ci vorrebbe un bel bicchiere di vino per festeggiare i lavori.
Damn, need to get away.
guardia al ragazzino inglese?
Esatto. Vedrai che da qui non si muove.
Poveraccio, ha preso un sasso. Bisogna cercare.
Ventura ha detto che qualsiasi cosa trovata sul suo
Copy for.
These are for someone who can use them.
Senti, dobbiamo fare qualcosa per l'infestazione di ratti nella caserma.
Credo che vengano dalle fosse.
Back off!
Crucifixion of Saint Peter. Where are you, Sidney?
Cos'è che fa quel rumore?
I'll get you out, kid.
You're not one of them black shirts.
Savage, Sidney. I'm here to help you, dammit.
Oh, bloody hell, I thought you were sent...
Quiet, kid.
They could hear us.
Hi, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hold your horses. I need to know where they took that stone fragment.
I didn't see, sir. One of them took it. They called him, Giuseppe. Aye, Giuseppe. 10 to 1, you'll find him at the excavation site.
All right, the way out is clear. You get to Savage without anyone else seeing you, you hear me?
Oh, like a ferret down a rabbit hole, sir.
Accidenti!
easy.
What's this? Poor kid. Must have been terrified. Excavation is in the apostolic courtyard. Time to pay this Giuseppe a visit.
ad avere fame. Sai cosa ci vorrebbe? Uno di quei cornetti da leccarsi in mano.
There must be another way.
La salute del Papa peggiora.
Temo che egli chiamerà il Santo Padre al suo fianco.
Preghiamo di no. Il mondo ha già abbastanza problemi.
Chi pensate che lo sostituirà quando non ci sarà più?
So che Villeneuve ha parecchi sostenitori.
Il canadese? No, non credo. Che mi dite di Piazza o Schuster?
Forse...
O magari Pacelli?
Il segretario di Stato della Santa Sede? No, non sarebbe da tradizione. Non ha nemmeno un'arcidiocesi.
Certo, ma sono tempi straordinari. E il Vaticano ha bisogno di qualcuno che abbia capacità politiche. Avete sentito che è andato oltreoceano a incontrare Roosevelt?
Sì, ho sentito. Tuttavia, non credo che verrebbe fatto Papa.
Preghiamo di non doverlo scoprire per un altro po'.
Salve.
Bless you, ma'am. To get these somewhere they can help. Another time, chum.
Sai cosa ci vorrebbe? Uno di quei cornetti da leccarsi i baffi dello chef.
Indietro, non è consentito stare in casa.
Che strano. Trovato!
Prendilo!
Allora, hai paura?
C'è qualcosa di strano. Io controllo.
Ma almeno sai come si combatte! Troppo
che
veloce
dai
per te!